Hello guys, my name is Adina Nulandari and I'm from APSE 2015. Well, today I would like to conduct a simple biology experiment about removing chlorophyll from its leaves. Well, everything that we needed is first leaf, of course, and then we need ethanol. But if you couldn't find any ethanol around you, well, you could change it with alcohol. And then matches. After that, we need the Bunsen burner, of course, with its tripod and its closet. And then we need an Allen Mayer flask and then a tweezers and then petri dish. And the last one is water. Well, the first thing you need to do is boil the water. Using this Bunsen burner. You don't have to use so much water since you only use one medicine. Actually, will take some time to boil the water, and you also have to boil the meat. Why? Because when you want to remove the chlorophyll, it means that you have to kill or you have to break some certain enzymes that will reproduce the chlorophyll. The leaf will turn its color into brown color, and it seems that it's enough boiled. Well, now we have to prepare for the extracting process for the chlorophyll. But first, we have to pour this alcohol into this mirror glass. Actually, you don't need that much alcohol, but at least the alcohol will cover all of the leaves, all the part of the leaves. Well, this is the result of our experiment today, and as you can see on the screen that the alcohol actually that turns its color to green. Well, now we will see what about the condition of the leaves. It's green, right? And if we compare the color of the extracted leaves and the original color of the leaves, we can see the differences in the color. Well, here the one that we extract its chlorophyll will turn its color into brown. Why it still has brown color? Because in leaves, not only chlorophyll that exists there, but also anthocyanin and other colors that occurs in that leaves. And if we compare it to the original color of the leaves, see, the original color is green, while the other one, which is we have been extracted, has brown color. Well, that's all the experiment for today. There are some points you have to remember when you want to conduct this kind of experiment. First, if you are able to find isopropyl alcohol or maybe ethanol, it will be better for you to use those kind of alcohol, because if you are using, what is it, the ordinary, what is it, a common alcohol that you find in a drugstore, it will take, it will take times actually to really extract the chlorophyll in the leaves. And the second point is, when you are trying to conduct this experiment also, you have to choose the leaves. You cannot just randomly choose the leaves, because if you want to resulting the best result, well, of course you have to also use the best leaves. We get the green color of it, of the leaves. Yeah, it will make a better result. And the third point is, when you are going to make a boiled alcohol, or you are going to burn the alcohol, make sure that you do not burn it directly with the fire, but you have to use media such as water, which I have used in this experiment. Well, that's all from me, and I hope this experiment will be useful for you guys, and thank you for watching.